back to back.
Wu Chan has escaped us and has gone to Tibet.